biggest hypocrite of 2015. Once I finish this, witnesses will convey you what I mean. Been feeling this way since I was 16. Came to my senses. You never liked this anyway. Fuck your friendship, I meant it. I'm African American. I'm African. I'm black as the moon. Heritage of a small village. Part of my residence. Came from the bottom of mankind. My hair is snappy. My dick is big. My nose is round and wide. You hate me, don't you? You hate my people. Your plan is to terminate my culture. You fucking evil. I want you to recognize that I'm a proud monkey. You vandalize my perception, but can't just stand from it. And this is more than confession. I mean, I might press the button just so you know my discretion. I'm guarding my feelings. I know that you feel it. Sabotage my community, making the killing. You made me a killer. Emancipation of a real hero. Hypocrite of 2015. Once I finish this, witnesses will convey what I mean. I mean, it's evident that I'm irrelevant to society. That's what you're telling me. Penitentiary would only hire me. Curse me till I'm dead. Church me with your fake prophesizing that I'ma be just another slave in my head. Institutionalized manipulation and lies. Reciprocation of freedom only live in your eyes. You hate me, don't you? I know you hate me just as much as you hate yourself. Jealous of my wisdom and cards I dealt. Watching me as I pull up, fill up my tank, they pill out. Muscle cars like pull up, show you what these big wheels about. Black is successful, this black man meant to be special. Catch scans on my radar, bitch, how can I help you? How can I tell you I'm making a killing? You made me a killer, emancipation of a real killer. Hypocrite of 2015. When I finish this, if you listen, then sure you will agree. This plot is bigger than me. It's generational hatred. It's cynicism. It's grimy little justification. I'm African American. I'm African. I'm black as the heart of a fucking area. I'm black as the name of Tyrone and Darius. Excuse my French, but fuck you, no fuck y'all. That's as blunt as it gets. I know you hate me, don't you? You hate my people. I can tell cause you're stressed when I see you. I can tell cause your waist is evil. No, I can tell because you in love with that death eagle. Thinking maliciously, he get a chain then you gon' bleed him. It's funny how Zulu and Thosa might go to war. Two tribal armies that wanna build and destroy. Remind me of these Captain Crip gangs that live next door. Even with pride rules, only death settle the score. So no matter how much I say I like to preach with the Panthers, or tell Georgia State Marcus Garvey got all the answers, or try to celebrate February like it's my B-Day, or eat watermelon chicken and Kool-Aid on weekdays, or jump high enough to get Michael Jordan endorsements, or watch BET cause urban support is important. So why did I weep when Trayvon Martin was in the street, when gangbanging make me kill a nigga blacker than me? Hypocrite.